Hey y'all, it's Donkey. Me and my buddy Dustin's been working with this new program called Mixpad Audio Mixer. It's a pretty cool little program. He told me about it last night, and I downloaded it today. He came over, and we started working around with it. And it's a multi-track mixer. You lay down some guitar tracks and record them, put them in this file here, and line them up to where you want them, and mix them together. Before we get started on that, I want to show you exactly what we're using here. For the amp, we're using BC Rich Bronze Series 15 watt amp. For the processor, we're using the Digitech RP350, 70 factory presets, 70 user presets, drum machine, MP3 loop and everything. Then for the guitar, we're using the BC Rich Mockingbird Bronze Series. It's a pretty awesome guitar. So let's get this started here. Don't know how good the audio is going to be, so let's try this out here. There that is. It's a song. It's only about a minute and a half long. A minute and a half. And we're going to have words and everything to it when we're done. We're going to edit words in there. There's going to be a little rock riff. So let's show you what this looks like if I can get it up here without it, the screen turning black. And if anyone, I mean anyone, could tell me how to fix the black screen when you put your camera on the computer screen, please comment and tell me. So yeah, that's what it looks like right there, if you can see that. There's what it looks like, if you can see that. Yeah, it's Mixpad Audio Mixer. But anyways, thanks for watching this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe to me. And hope y'all enjoyed it. And there'll be more to come. Thanks.